Hey guys, welcome back to the Paiste booth. I'm here right in front of Danny Carey's kit. We like to have a wow factor every year, and this is it. This was created early in the 2000s. We took some broken cymbals, melted them down, and with that alloy, created these cast bronze shells. They're extremely heavy, as a lot of lovers of cast bronze shells know. They're extremely loud and project like crazy, and this is what Danny personally uses. These are all of his personal cymbals. We had his tech come and set this up, his personal stage, and the snare itself is also cast bronze. So it's a really intense, full tone. We're really proud to be part of this project with Jeff Ocheltree. There's only three in the world. Danny owns one, we own one, and the other is part of Carl Palmer's setup. Here's an aerial view of Danny's kit. Like I said, it's made of cast bronze. The sizes that Danny plays are 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. 22-inch kicks, double bass. The shell thickness is 3/16 of an inch, bearing edge standard 45. It's gold-plated zinc hoops, die cast on the toms, and cast signature bronze hoops on the bass drum. The lug material is solid brass, tumble and peen finish, and they're 1-inch hexagonal. Big thanks to Long and McQuade for joining us here at NAMM 2019. My name is Javier. Hope everyone has a great show. See you next year.
Hey, thanks for watching. To be notified of more videos from our trip to NAMM this year, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the bell. Leave a comment or question below and check out our video playlist of all the latest and greatest products at NAMM. No!